The palm mall at Korba, a small town in Chattisgarh, known as the power capital of India, has all the ingredients of malls in big cities.
They said that, sir, we don't want to compromise on any experience of the mall. Because it's a B-tier city, C-tier city, we don't want it to be, you know, a shopping center and we're just calling it a mall. We want it to be a proper mall. And we said, okay. And they said, no, you know, nothing about the mall should be less than any mall in any metro city or anywhere else. That kind of brief, when it comes very rarely from a client, you know, in those cases. So I said, are you going to spend that much? Are you going to make it? Because we can design it, but, you know, are you going to actually execute it and, you know, to the T? And they were like, no, we're going to do it. The entire mall that we have over here, the front facade, we've used 4 or 5 different colors of Lowy coated glasses, and the entire front is with ACP. Of course, our preferred brand is Aludecor because of the quality, and it's come out really good. Total landmark, iconic project that has been, you know, in the heart of the city. And the good part was that once the facade was unveiled, it created such a, you know, build up in the whole city that I think in the first day of the opening we had 30,000 people in the mall, and a lot of people were so proud that, you know, that this particular mall has been in their city, and it became a selfie point and it became a point where of pride for the entire city, you know. And we had this grand launch also of this whole thing, where a lot of ministers from Chattisgarh government, the mayor, the collector, they were all there. And everybody, after visiting the mall, had only one experience to share, that this mall is equivalent to any mall in any of the best metro cities in India. The experience is nowhere less to any mall that you can, you know, that you can name. And that itself was like a validation of what we set out to do, you know. And even if you go right now, you visit the mall, I think it's got one of the best game zones in probably India. It's got an amazing food court, it's got theaters, you know, and the volume and the spaces are such that in spite of so many people coming on weekends, you don't feel that it's cramped up and crowded. So people used to travel to cities like Bilaspur and Raipur to even watch a movie or to have an experience with their family, to, you know, on a weekend to spend some time, which is like 150, 200 kilometers of a drive, you know, just to spend quality time shopping, watching a movie, or, you know, kids enjoying a game zone. So I think that has changed, and now Korba and the immediate vicinity of Korba, you know, everybody has got a destination where they can come and they can, and we've got some of the best brands also that are there right now. Big Bazaar, there's a huge Big Bazaar, there's a FBB, there's Reliance Trends, there is a Tanish, the mix of brands is like very large. There's a Max, retail-wise, it's equivalent to, people don't have to go anywhere, it's equivalent to going to any major town and shopping, major city and shopping. We've got a huge 10,000 square feet game zone, where we've got the state-of-the-art VR games. and even 90 kind of, you know, so that itself, simulators, things that you probably, you know, you only associate in the metros or in big cities, you actually manage to get that experience to those, that city. And even in terms of the interior, the exterior finishing, it's very well come out, very well, you know, in the aesthetics also, the look and feel. There's no compromise on experience. You have travelators, you have escalators, you have panoramic glass elevators, you know, you have large skylights, domes. So all in all, it's like, you know, well packaged kind of a project. Everything is laid out in such a way that there's no, you know, additional burden on the existing flow of movement around of the building as well. And we had tried to incorporate certain elements of the city, because when you enter the city, the skyline that you see, you have these large furnaces, you know, of the power plants. And that was one of the features that we wanted to incorporate it in the building itself, you know. And we have a skylight which was there in the main atrium, which was having the form of those large you know, chimneys of the power plant. It was a take from that, and it kind of tried to relate that this mall belongs to the city of Korba. We insisted that we don't compromise on the brand and the quality of the ACP. So we insisted on Aludecor and the facade 0.5, 4mm thick ACP. And that was the simple reason, is because we assured of the quality of the product. And we know that after putting this, we really have 10 years of, you know, we don't need to worry about anything that's going to happen to the facade. So that was one of the major reasons why we insisted. There were a lot of other brands that are available at cheaper pricing, with probably better in terms of the commercial viability, but we didn't want to take a chance with that. And the client understood this, and that was in the specification from day one. We are absolutely no compromise on that. We've used it in the exterior, on the facade, in the ACP. We use it in the interiors as well. All our columns, wood finish, there's the cladding, there's SS finish, and with the cover of the escalators, travelators, they've all been used. We've used ACP, stainless steel ACP over there. So widely used interiors as well as in the exterior. And it's a option in terms of material, you know. It gives a very good look, easy on the maintenance, and it's very easy to execute also.